What's up, guys and girls? That Marshall here, and we are back with more Borderlands. Now, last time I remember, we had just managed to get Crazy Earl his stash of booze. Well, correction, we liberated some from his local neighbours. Wow. Over here. I see. No. Get off me. Wait, I keep thinking something else charging me, but I'm not quite so sure what it is. Oh, wow. We basically have a sniper magnet. Okay, there's one. See, I knew there was one there. I do apologize for hearing some strange buzzing sound. Yeah, it's basically, it's that time of year when it gets a lot warmer. And it seems to be, it's affecting my imp. There we go. Ooh, wow. Yeah, pretty much I'm supposed to fix that time of the year, or time of the weathers. And it is making my PC work harder. Let's go do the clean. You know, that could probably be a big help. And oh boy, fingers crossed, I can actually get those PC sound a little bit, well, not too strange. With luck. Okay. So I have to go all the way up there. Okay, it shouldn't take us too long. Oh boy. Okay, go on, turbo speed. There we go. And are we going the right way? We took the wrong turn. How many things were there? You know, having both. Oh, no. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Oh my god, that's just my luck, isn't it? In a nutshell. Oh, thank god for that. Whew. Just of all the luck I could have had to decide to do that. It just had to decide at that very moment to get stuck on a rock. Well, it's not gonna happen again. There we go. Okay, so we took a wrong turn last time. Should have turned here. Yes, I hope it's down here. Check the map. Yep, it's going in the right direction. Oh wait, here we are. Always worth to make sure. Oh, not the Vax again. Why the Vax keep coming? Wait a minute. What are my missions? Missions. The next piece. Ah. I think I remember this now. Okay, we're going up here. Oh no! Don't keep. Oh, this is the worst several point turn I've ever done in the game. The weird thing is, I can actually drive really well in Grand Theft Auto games. It's weird. However, in other games, I seem to fail really badly. Maybe it's a sign. But maybe they're gonna, I'm more aware of that game because I know the many dangers in that game of other players running, like, driving by just and taking out your wheels. Because that's what happened once. I always did that in that game. I went in the online, as it was, with some friends. Back when I used to do a lot of Grand Theft Auto. On the Xbox One, a few friends of mine from America. You know what it was, I used to just randomly hide out in the buildings. Just randomly. For no reason. Just Oh, they just bought them. And one time, Turkos was one of our principal players as well, at one point. And basically what it was, I went into the theatre, and I came around, it turned out someone had shot all four tires and left it. It was... I've taken the long term. Okay, we've got to go back over here. I'll get the bump. Is this the right way? It is. Out of the way. I have to make sure it's the right way. Yes, it is. Okay. Turn over here. Full throttle. Hey, we missed. Wait a minute. I've taken the wrong turn. Okay, let's kill these spider workers. There we go. Whoa! Okay, please don't keep getting pickles. Hell. Let's st- oh, that's bad. Wait. I don't think I said that for some weird reason. That's not good. There we go. So we have just under 400. There we go. Right. So we're gonna get ourselves this. There we go. Where's my sniper? I need this just in case on the off chance that something bad's gonna happen. See, just like this. Get a good bit. I had a good shot of it. You know what? I'll do this. There we go. Wait a minute. Oh my word, he got out. He got out. Send the Falcon. Right, I think it's safe to say we can get past now. This is where cars live. Get out. Does it say get out or get on? Okay. There we go. And we are good to go. Oh. Ow, 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 ow. That's a rocket, that's a rocket, that's a rocket, that's a rocket. Ooh. They were rockets. Hang on. Okay. Let's do this. There we go. Okay. Keep missing. Stuck in the car. That didn't look good. Okay. It seems mostly mechanical here. So it seems a lot of machine and automatic turrets. Get away. Get away. Oh no, I died. But up below. Oh wow, we actually got the... Wow, we actually managed to get the actual guy himself. Okay. Look, look, man. There's a stray. There we go. No, get away from me. Shoot. Oh, I maybe should take a bit more care and take a bit more time in my aiming. Okay, we should be safe now. There we go. Okay, we should be getting safer now. Oh no, I ran out. There we go. Okay, so we ran out of bullets for one gun. And now we've got bullets back again. Okay, reload. Thank you. Okay. Let's get our way up here and we'll get to the next bit. Hopefully there'll be a vending machine so we can get ourselves some more ammo and health. Chrome's Canyon. Why does this sound dangerous? But at least both quests are green, so we don't have to worry about that. That's always a good sign if it's green, because it means there won't be much damage, it means there won't be much hassle with luck. Okay, let's give ourselves hot ammo. So it's revolver ammo. More sniper ammo, like that. So we're giving ourselves some more of that as well. Gonna sell all this stuff. Hold on, folks. I had to get that off my chest. Oof, that's sick. What's this? Ooh. That's really good, but it's really expensive. That could be really useful, but we're too poor. Okay, so we want one of these, no, two of these, hang on. One more of these. There we go. Perfect. Right, we're good to go. Be very careful. There we go. See, and just like that, the problem's already gone. Okay, get up here. What's wrong to have up in threes of my Peter? Bit of scrap. You there. What ammo do you have? Nothing for me. Okay. Let's keep going up, let's keep moving up. Nothing for us there. Okay. Okay, so I should be getting... Oh, close. There we go. Okay, up. There we go. I'm actually doing a bit better considering last time. Okay. Oh, now we'll be doing a stream sometime. I don't know when, but it's gonna be happening. Maybe tomorrow. Watch it, by the time this video will be out, probably might be tomorrow or the day after. I need to think these a bit more clearly. Ooh! This could be good, but no. There we go. It's amazing we haven't actually used any of that. Oof. Chrome's Canyon looks really big. Right. Ah, I see where we went wrong. Took the wrong turning. Because it turns out we're not going to that bit just yet. Oh, this is going to be dead me. Oh, they did not kill me, just took a lot of my shield off. Wow. I thought I was going to drop dead from then. Right, can we take any vehicles? No. Right. We're gonna have to go to get the canned skag meat, then we're gonna go back around and get the final piece. Well, not the final piece, just the other quest. Wow. This revolver's made life so much easier for me. Maybe I should have used the. Maybe I should have taken the other way. What was that? Why am I really bad at aiming now suddenly? Where is it going to emerge from? There we go. There we go. Yeah, I think my revolver is definitely better. I don't even need any of weapons just about. See, so far we just need this one weapon and we're doing it all fine. Okay. Do apologize for hearing the PC fan sound again. It's just a really bit temperamental. There's the candles. Skag meat. And we gotta go up here to get some more skag meat. There we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna let these things beat me. Huh? Oh boy. Oh no, no. Wait, where are the other two? I think I found where they were. Oh no, no. I see what you had there. I keep trying to predict where they're going and I'm not getting it right. I'm not looking cute. And oh, hang on, we leveled up. Right. But yeah, as I've said, we're gonna go with this one now. Should be some more people here.
Another trophy from my wall.
There we go. Perfect. How many more cans do we need? Wow, that's still a lot. Okay, we need three. No, we have three. Don't need three. Oh my word. This is not going good for me. I can't count. It's official. Okay, go here. Go back down here. Whoops. Oh, I'm so stuck then. Hang on, what's this? Don't tell me there was one down there. Oh no, there isn't. We have to go all the way up here and around. Oh boy. I am really not doing well with my directions. There we go. We're doing well so far. Gonna be somewhere it is there. Ow. move from behind? Hey, it's a little... I didn't see him there. Come on, little claptrap. Yeah, I'll find you the repair kit. Where is it? Oh, it's over there! Oh wow, so it's going all over the place today. Right. I think the mayor... Oh, the young was made it up there. Ah, it might be up... It's up there. Right. I have to somehow get... up there. Oh. Oh my word. I was already going in the right direction, but no, I had to go back, didn't I? I had to go all the way back now. Fortunately, they don't respawn. At least I hope they don't respawn, because that would be quite hellish to go through again. Especially my bullets have kind of run out. Okay, need to use my elephant gun. But if only if the Wild West had such a thing as shotguns, I could have been laughing. Because as you know, a sledge drop's a really nice one. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'll get the ball time. Why am I so bad at aiming now? Thank you. Right, when I get this. It's worth getting the claptrap stuff. Because there was some really nice stuff you can get from this. Oh boy. Hit. Nope. Oh my word, no, I missed. You have to jump there and I see what you have to do. You have to sort of do like a hop, skip and a grab. This could go quite bad. Considering I can't seem to bounce on a rock today. Not good, not good at all. I blame the escaping for this somehow. Because it's easier than blaming myself. At least I'm just going to say this. I usually blame myself because it's a little easier. But not today. Okay. Ah. Right. And it. There we go. Oh wow. Money! Lots and lots of dollars. If this is supposed to be an apocalyptic style wasteland, why do we still use money? Wouldn't money have lost all value? Because of all the post-apocalyptic nature. Yes, I've brought you your... Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Where is it? There it is. There we go. Is this stronger than the thing I have? Oh, it's the same. Oh. I'll be alright. There we go. Ah, yeah, we got... It's... No, it doesn't look like he has anything. Oh, no, he does. Why are you humping... Why were you humping the what?
The box is awaiting your attention!
Thank you. Oh. Oh, I'm in heaven. Thank you, little claptrap. I will use this for a greater purpose. Right, let's give it a little try. Wow. It's quite hectic out there at the moment. Okay, I see. So we're gonna have to backtrack all the way back again to the other side of the canyon. This might be a long video, but it's worth it. It's worth it to get this part completed. Okay, I'm not gonna die. I've already stated I'm not going to several times. I just hope I can follow that. Okay, follow that. Huh.
Ah!
He's reviving me at the moment. Oh yeah, I can aim without scoping. I see you trying to catch a bullet in your head. Hello, what's this? Oh, it's just a little rock person. Hey! I didn't know rock people existed in this world. How is he still alive? Okay, that's it again. Revolver. When all else fails, the revolver shall follow through. There we go. Where's the meat? There's the meat. Where's the other meat? There's the other meat. There we go. The last meat is here. Right. Now, let's see where we're going next. Next piece. Oh boy. We have to go all the way back now. Now, just save. Oh no. Oh no, that's good. We'll just take a little shortcut instead. We've got a really nice chest as well. This is really good, is this one? It's actually pretty lucky. It's a pity that we're full. How much do you sell for? 3,000, 6,000? Nah, it's not worth it. Okay, where do we go? We go this way. Always interest the slide of the rock. Whatever you face when you drop, you move. That's the way you do it. At least that's the way how I do it, anyway. Alright, if we're back here. We're not going to get a health, because we can probably do this now without getting it. Yep. There we go. Now we're going in the right direction again. So we've got to get the vault key piece and we've got to kill Croc. Doesn't sound so tough. But I bet it is. I really bet it is going to be tough. I just know it. It's going to be tough, it's going to be painful, and I'm going to lose. I'm probably going to die in this attempt. Maybe. But at least I have this to say my final words. It was worth it getting this far. Now I see. This is very deserted. It's very deserted. In fact, I think it took the wrong way. Oh my god, I can't aim for life in me. Wow, that's a big explosion. Okay. You. Why can't I seem to hit? There we go. Wow, that was surprisingly pretty quick, was that one? There we go. Well, take care of all of these as quick as you can. Is that one? Nope. Keep going down. Magnum out. And we're good to go. I wonder if I can actually do this. I want to try and get one good aim. Oh, I'm good at it. Oh. I just felt this fog god a bit underneath my cat's foot. Oh god. Right, we're not on the same ground as they are. Okay, we've got to be very careful now because it could appear anywhere. Anywhere, anytime. Okay, are we going the right direction? Yes. I think we are by what I'm looking at the map. And again, I'm not a very good map reader, so that. So I could be getting lost very quickly. Okay. There we go. Is that thing still following me, or has it not found its way to me yet? Okay. Pick up some more ammo. Oh, thank you. It knows I need magnum ammo. Wait a minute. There was ammo then. Okay. Why did I get the feeling it would have done that? Ah, it's dead.
What, you like that?
There we go. Why can't I aim? Wait a minute. Oh, they're coming after me. I'm ready for them. I am ready for anyone who appears in front of me. Are they still heading towards me? Have they sort of lost where I am and just gotten bored? Right, evidently they've lost track of me. There we go. Okay, let's get ourselves some money. Okay, let's keep ourselves moving as well. Yep. There we go. That's a checkpoint. Great. Well, I'm about to... This looks like his personal compound. Huh. That can't be Crumb, is it? That's Crumb? I always imagined him to be bigger. He's even taller than he is. Oh, yep. I think I remember this boss. I remember how we are. We are. We are. We are. I remember this boss. This boss is quite tricky. Out of the way. Oh no, I can't. Right, we're gonna get up. Gotta get ourselves up here. Oh boy. Oh no, this is not good. Wait a minute, I'm not gonna do this. You see, I told you I would die. I just knew it. I knew I'd die. I just knew it. Which means it might be a way to snipe him actually. Okay, get my sniper rifle for that. There we go, this was working. Any advantage you can. Oh my god, what's happened to my falcon? Okay. One more good boy. We'll do the trick. Nope, there we go. Wait, that was it? Alright, now we're just gonna help get get our loot, get our cheer, then leave. Wow, that was surprisingly a lot easier than I anticipated. But there's still bandits here. There's still bandits we have to be on the lookout for. Because this would have been a long fight. There you go. Yeah, you can do that psycho with your axe now, just having to use my big magnum and shoot you. It's easier than you think. Okay, so you could have fought all your way up here using Siren. Worked your way up here. Kill these two guards and just attacked him here. Or, I think someone's been watching Texas Chainsaw Massacre, you know. Or, you could... Is that a repeater? Hang on, just check. Is that a repeater? It is a repeater. Okay. Thank you. Oh, that looks really good. However, there is no thingy for it. Yes, getting some really good stuff from there. Oh, it's over again. She's making me jump.
I'm always watching you, friend.
Okay, I'm gonna drop something. Drop and drop.
Others are starting to see their own opportunity.
Pick up this and pick up this. There we go. Right. Now we're gonna make all the way back down here. Okay, this should be quite easy because it's just... Now we have this new weapon and we got a new sniper rifle. So we now have the ultimate anti-shield at the moment and the ultimate anti... anything without a shield at the moment. Okay, do this. So you can just weave your way back down here. See, just like this, it's a very simple. Hang on. There's. I didn't notice that there for a 10 minutes. Oh my word. In fact, I didn't even see that even there. Wow. There we go. And when we just kill someone else, trust them, we get that damage bonus. So that's. That's a very nice plus. Okay, let's make our way back down here. When we've ended these two missions, that's going to be it for the time being. That's going to be it for the recording because I intended on beating Chrom in this video. Anyway, and I've managed to do that. It's just now returning back. She's going to take a long, long while. Well, up until we get there. Then we get through there, get a vehicle, and just hitchhike our way back. Yeah, yep. There we go. Oh, there's nothing better when it comes to shields at the moment. Oh, grenade transmutations. I really want a new grenade transmutation. It'd be so wonderful to have one of them. Oh. Pirates of the Caribbean much. Oh, I can't believe I said that. I feel ashamed of myself. We're gonna buy some ammo just in case on the off chance that we have to stop. Hey, wait a minute. We've come back to life. Oh, there's a salt for web. There we go. 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 Time to sell everything we have. There we go. Everything. Except for that. Okay, wanna. Get ourselves stocked up on them, stocked up on this. Wow! Fucking went really well. Where's my sniper? There we go. Oh, and buy a grenade thing as well, but nope. We're not gonna get that yet. Okay, we're gonna head back now. There we go, we're gonna head back. Gotcha, can we get the crazy old scrap thing from here? Yes, we can. It's a miracle. And look it. I thought we'd have to drive all the way back. I keep forgetting we have quick travel, fast travel. But then again, in some games, you don't want to fast travel. You wanna enjoy the scenery. Like for instance, Final Fantasy 15, probably the biggest one for that. Wait a minute. There we go. See, I thought there was one that was involving here. Okay. It's gonna be a Skaghound, isn't it? Aha. Phew. They obviously knew I had in the can of Skagamoot. And they wanted it back because they missed their belt. That's a very dark thing I just told them. Oh, no smoking. Okay. Talk to him. Visit him. I know you're there. There we go. Right, now we've got to go back to New Haven and in. And we're done. We're done for the video at least. Now I don't know how many more missions there are left in the entire story. I think we might be nearing halfway. I think, maybe. But I'm only going by guesswork, so I really don't know. Because we could be really far away, we could be a lot sooner, or anything like that. But I do know there's the questionable rifle you get, which I'm a little unsure about because I'm unsure if it's going to be allowed or not. Because it's a rifle, but not what you quite expect. Oh my god, where is Tannis thingy? Okay, we completely went the wrong way. I want to check some. I think we might be. Because I hope I've reached the end of the game. Because I want to be able to do the DLCs pretty well. As well. This feels a lot. It's felt quite long as this game. Despite it not being that long. Because originally this game did not have a story. It just got slapped together. So there was actually a story. But the thing was, they didn't even want to add a story into it. It was meant to be like, the best way to describe it, imagine if the film Commando with Arnie was a game. That's what it was. It was just action, no story, just run out and shoot bandits, and that was it. It was literally nothing else to it. That may have been. Okay, we're gonna go now to the king. I'm gonna be very careful. Okay, making a full U-turn because I messed up. Hey, what's that? There are sunflowers. Wow, I am really good at that. Oof, I might single out that target. I didn't hit anyone. I was very proud and very just everything very weirded out in how when I aimed for both to get the same time, I only managed to hit one with clear accuracy. Okay, we are going this way. Oh boy. We're gonna go up here this way. Now is it in this way we go or the other way? It's this way. Just want to make sure to check in case if I was going the wrong way, because that has happened in the past. Yep. It's this way. Okay, let's go this way. There we go. Ah, Is that enough? There's a whole lot of racks. I remember that one. There we go. And away we go. Now, maybe I remember as well, I was doing Tales from the Borderlands. That was a really fun playthrough. I was really enjoying. And I would like to do it again, and I probably will. Because it was good, it was fun, didn't take it so serious way. And it was just one of those all-around fun games. Which you could enjoy. It's a Telltale game. Stuff like that. It had Patrick Warburton, aka Joe Swanson, for Family Guy in it. Which I always know as Joe Swanson, so I always kept calling them. For those who didn't watch my playthroughs of that. And that's based after the second Borderlands. Now, if people want, I could actually play through the actual other Borderlands. Could actually do that if you want to see. But I'll ask closer to the time when I've never played this game. I'll ask you then, and then I may continue on with the. What is it? Tales from the Borderlands. I want to get that game done. Because it was fun, but it kept crashing on my old computer. It crashed, I don't know why. And it was really, it was acting up a little bit. Just like that. Okay. Alrighty, folks. For me, that was it. Thank you very much for watching. Do be having a good morning, afternoon, evening, night. Remember to subscribe, comment and like, because it's always great to see new comments appearing, and I'll answer them as soon as I see them, as soon as YouTube notifications alert me. And it's always great to see a like, because it means you're in some right. Alright folks, see you all later, and do please have a lot of fun, y'all.